are you getting your cert?
Of course, I'm very confident. Have you read my press statement? In my press statement, I've mentioned that actually there are three key parts to the article that I have that I'm applying under, and this is Article 192G4, which is different, which is an alternative to the other three articles, Article 192G1, 2, and 3, which were very specific. And this Article 4 is has no definitive guidelines on like seniority, opposition, of size or complexity, and of financial matters. So, but I have indicated that I satisfy all three parts, all three key parts of Article 4, namely similar or comparable position. I was CEO, so it is comparable to the CEO of stat boards of companies that were indicated in Articles 2 and 3. Article 1 is just for those in government position, ministers, perm sec, chief justice, speaker, attorney general, and so forth. But the comparable position is the one that's compared to 2 and, well, mainly 3, CEO of a company. That I'm confident. I satisfy that first part. The second part is about equivalent size or complexity. It's not and, it's all. So I need to satisfy only size or complexity. But as I mentioned in my press statement, I satisfy both size and complexity. Size meaning, size should not be, because this is an alternative to Article 3. It should not be fixated. The committee should not, and the press should not be fixated on size of capital. Of 100 or paid up capital $100 million as indicated in clause 3, because it is an alternative. So you don't, and frankly, the size is not indicated as size based on capital. So size, there are various measures of size like turnover, like funds. But in my case, in the case of an asset management company, size is refers to more in the business as funds under management or assets under management, AUM. So I am responsible for every single cent that I manage, and I manage well in excess of $100 million during the 4 years that I was the CEO of AIB Govet, of the fund management company. So in terms of size, should not be fixated on size based on capital, but size based on scope, responsibility, and responsibility. So whether you are paid up capital, if you are paid up capital cash or 100 million, you sit there, you do nothing. Does that indicate anything? Does that indicate financial management capability? Well, maybe you sit tight on it, but I did manage every single cent, active management of more than 100 million. So based on size, I qualify. And in terms of complexity, it was just a simple company, you know, just a shell cash company, but a company with a full operation of a full fund management company. So I have not just investment. AIB Govet, John Govet started with only an investment team of about 7 people. They were doing only investment. They did not have to do funds administration. We managed 2 unit trusts in Singapore, so we have to manage funds on behalf of public investors in Singapore. So it's a complex operation. In addition to investment management, we have operations dealing funds administration, financial. I had a financial controller too, and I have a marketing team, and I've got a compliance team, I have a company secretary. The full range of activities expected of a fund management company. So it is complex. It is multifaceted.
So Mr. Tan, do you obtain any appraisals from the previous companies?
Well, I did not have to. I was not required to. It's just record of employment, which I did. AIB Govet, the former company secretary, it has been liquidated, so the former company secretary is still around. So he gave me a confirmation, a letter of that I was employed there, and my responsibility, the size of funds were there. The size of funds I indicated over 100 million, but the actual figures, well, I told the committee that I tried to get it from MAS. They said that, well, these are confidential materials, so, but they will provide it to the PEC, Presidential Elections Committee, if the PEC asks for it. So that's settled. So there is no, even though I did not give the actual figures in my application form, I just said well above 100 million, but the figures are there. They are verifiable.
Can I go back to the third part
of the question about financial management? Yes, I mentioned that, well, I was CEO, so CEO of a fund management company, so that's, I mean, it's indication of, I don't have to go too much more into that. I was responsible for all the financial aspects. Sorry.
Okay, sorry, Mr. Tan. Yeah, Dr. Tan has mentioned that the need for a stable president because of the economic uncertainties. What is your take on that?
Well, I think it's important to have a stable president, a stable, I won't disagree with that. It's good. And I'm equal to that task. I have been running companies too, and I've been in government departments too. So I know what it is like, the importance of having a stable president.